In the production of various prototypes of electronic devices in plastic cases, there is a need for shielding of these devices, that is, of protecting the devices from external fields. It is easy to cope with this task using the EMI-35 product, which represents a thermoplastic rubber containing microparticles of copper, providing a high electrical conductivity of the coating. This coating forms a reliable and unnoticeable conductive shield on the surfaces made of plastic. Current conducting shield blocks noise electromagnetic radiation of electrical and electronic devices, that is, suppresses electromagnetic noise, as well as protects extra-sensitive devices from electromagnetic noise of other devices. Using the product is very simple. You shake the can until the metallic ball inside the can is released, and then spray the product from the distance of approximately 10 cm onto the surface that is to be shielded, with overlapping of the coated layer of 50%. Drying time of the layer at indoor temperature is 30 minutes before the adhesion effect disappears, and 24 hours until complete drying. Thanks to the screen achieved, the noise level can be reduced to 60 decibels. This facilitates maintenance and servicing of office equipment, measuring instruments, installation and maintenance works, as well as adjustment of the precision equipment. So, when you use the EMI aerosol with relatively small amount of work, you can achieve great results.